I've been hyped on King and Country and patriotic ecstasy. All it ever rendered was incivility. History should teach us to not get fooled again, but reconciliation ripples only now and then. Off we go to fields of infamy, perpetrating conflict by wars without decree. Sons and daughters dying for causes undefined, passing through the shadows of the ones they left behind. Drop your flag on foreign land, draw a line upon the sand. Now you've got your great crusade, hip hip hooray, time to invade. From Stalingrad to Normandy, it's won by land and two by sea.
After 3 minutes of criticizing the world, equal time, 3 minutes to save the world.
I'm gonna move into the spotlight. I'm gonna twist and shout. And with no questions left unanswered, no fear, no doubt. So offer up your best advice, but leave me to my own device. And I'll write a song to save the world. I'm gonna write a song to save the world.
Yeah, right.
I won't write about an ex-wife who's in the past. And I won't write about I'm home at last. But I could write about the good book or something sweet when you're
minus 7 with the A with the D in the base to the E. Holy James Taylor, Batman. And no more whispers, no more cries, and no more songs about blue skies. No more hellos, goodbyes. And no more lies, no condescending, 'cause here and now I ain't pretending. I'm gonna write a song to save the world. I'm gonna write a song. One voice, six strings, rain, sunshine, just me and my song to save the world.
Thank you.
All right, so let me see. I got only two more songs, folks. Two more.